The ribbon cutting ceremony for a new multicultural mural in Jefferson Park is just wrapping up now. Reporter Amber Krieg is live to tell us about the event. Amber, how long has this mural project been in the works?
Thanks, guys. This mural has actually been in the works for 3 years and is a Loras College Honors project. With me today is Genevieve Brockway, one of the students who helped make it all happen. So Genevieve, tell me a little bit about your project.
Yeah, hi. Well, the project was started when I was a sophomore, and we started by first identifying a community need, which we identified as students and youth of Dubuque being able to voice their own understandings of the community through art and piece. And so we did that, and we decided to get the city's approval and a budget and get an artist and eventually do multiple drafts to what it is today.
That's awesome. So what is it that you hope community members will take away from all of this?
The whole idea behind my project and the idea of the mural was that art and peace is a vehicle for unity in the community. So for the teens to come out and paint this, they required teamwork and collaboration, which are two qualities that we believe need to be in every community. And so we're hoping by people coming out and taking a look at it, that they'll be able to take those qualities and implement them back through the community.
All right. Well, thank you, Genevieve, for joining me. Congratulations on your project. That's all we have for you tonight. Live from Jefferson Park, I'm Amber Krieg. Back to you guys.
Those are some beautiful murals. Thanks, Amber.